Welcome back to Debbie Tobin's Big Turkey Day Costume Bash. It's catered.
Hi, you're watching Turkey Day here at Comedy Central. Coming up next, we have the magic voyage of Sinbad.
Everybody, just the goldfish now. Take it to the bridge, Sinbad. Drop it in the water.
In the not-too-distant future, next Sunday A.D., there was a guy named Joel, not too different from you or me. He worked at Gizmonic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his boss didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We're sending cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, and the monitor is mine. Now keep in mind, Joe can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot, we'll call Cabot. Gypsy, Tom Servo, Croy.
You're wondering how he eats and breathes and other science facts. Then repeat to yourself, it's just the show. I should really just relax. For Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Welcome back to the third annual Salty Awards. And to present our next awards, he's at the peak of his career and she's totally tubular. So please welcome Crow T Robot and the lovable Gypsy.
Well, Crow, it seems as if everybody who's anybody is here tonight.
That's because they knew you'd be wearing that dress. Wow.
You! Flattery will get you everywhere. Now be good and read the nominees.
Oh, I'll read the nominees, but I won't be good. The nominees for Best Performance by a Red Gumball Machine-looking robot in a funny situation are Joel Robinson for That Day at Lunch, Magic Voice for Last Thursday When We All Stayed Up Late Telling Stories, Tom Servo for The Day He Lost Control of His Hover Skirt,
and Crow T Robot, The Day Tom Lost Control of His Hover Skirt. And the golden bone goes to... Gosh, I'm nervous. Thanks, Joel. Oh, my God. Crow T Robot!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Thank you. I'm very grateful. I'm truly honored.
Wait a minute. Hold on. This is highway robbery. Wait a minute. Hold it. Hey. Price Waterhouse on the phone. I demand a recount. You know what this is, don't you? It's fear of a short red planet. That's what it is.
Hey, I won fair and square, buckaroo.
Actually,
I thought I had a pretty good shot at it. Well, that's Tinseltown. We'll be right back.
No time! There's only one left!
You take it.
I'll never forget you.
If you want great taste that will fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light.
It's all mine.
Different blood types, different color, different windows. Different weaknesses, individuals, different education, names, race, voices, frequencies, different borders, different talents, different fears, signs, different heroes, gods, nationalities, different schools of thought, emotions, different moves, combinations, different bodies, different statements, Bugle Boy. Bugle Boy, a common thread.
CBS TV calls a perfect world amazing and unforgettable.
We got an armed killer and an innocent boy out there.
One of the best American films in years.
You know, Philip, you have American right. He caught Kenny riding roller coasters.
Masterfully directed by Clint Eastwood.
This is not a penal escape situation. This happens to be a manhunt.
Kevin Costner's finest performance.
You're not bad, are you, Butch?
Oh, yeah.
A Perfect World, rated PG-13, now playing everywhere.
And now, the winner of the Mystery Science Theater 3000 Pick the Wisecrack contest.
Hi, I'm Susan Schneider from Jackson, New Jersey. You're watching Turkey Day. I won, and you didn't.
But when you come right down to it, it's enough of an honor to be nominated, really.
Oh, yeah, the nomination itself is really what's important.
Yeah. Oh, who am I trying to kid? A nomination without a win spells one word, loser.
Yep.
Come on, can the bitterness, you guys. OC and Stiggs are calling.
Oh, hello, Joel. I was just drawing on TV's Frank what I, Dr. Clayton Forrester, was born with, a cleft chin.
In other words, a chin butt.
Call it what you will. The fact is, we found a new area of the human body to be ashamed of. And shame fuels the economy, from mouthwash to deodorant. Where there's shame, there's a need. And our invention exchange this week meets that need. We give you... Chinderwear! Frank's wearing the basic brief while I'm sporting the bikini cut.
It also comes in boxer, Italian bun hugger, and of course the Joe Namath knitted slingshot brief. They're affordable, comfortable, and leave no visible panty line.
Oh, Frank, that's disgusting.
If you ask me, you guys have been underground a little too long. Anyway, our invention exchange this week is based on Frank Sinatra and the Rat Pack. It's the Rat Pack chess set.
You see, the Rat Pack was sort of a drinking man's Justice League of America, the closest thing to royalty our great nation has yet produced. Why, they were the kings, queens, knaves, rooks, and pawns of our popular culture.
My team on my side of the board is the actual Rat Pack. Frank Sinatra, of course. Yeah. Dean Martin, Sammy Davis Jr., Peter Lawford, Joey Bishop, plus supplemental Rat Pack members, Shirley MacLaine, Sammy Kahn, and Jilly Rizzo.
And, of course, my side of the board has the Rat Pack's nemesises. Well, there's Shecky Green, Kitty Kelly, Liz Smith, Earl Wilson, Sam Giancana, Judith Exner, of course, Bobby Kennedy, and the Dark King himself, Mitch Miller.
Oh, boo.
Right, okay, now how do the pieces move, you guys?
Well, Dean Martin can only stagger sideways across the board. Yeah. Sammy Davis Jr. can move in a variety of different ways because he's so versatile. Hey, let's face it, the man was the consummate entertainer.
What about Joey Bishop?
He moves however Frank says, baby.
Right, okay. And what about old Blue Eyes himself? Where does he move?
Wherever the hell he wants to.
Right.
After all, he's the chairman of the chessboard.
Mm-hmm. And check it out, he talks, too.
Here's $2, dollface, because that's just what you're worth.
Wow, cool. Now, what about Peter Lawford over here?
Well, he inevitably gets kicked off the board when JFK snubs Frank and stays at Bing Crosby's Palm Springs home. Well, then you can replace him with either Don Rickles, Toots Shore, or the leggy Juliet Prowse.
Sometimes Dino passes out and can't continue on. In that case, Liza Minnelli, being the trooper that she is always ready to replace him at a moment's notice. Mm.
So you see, everybody, even when a game like chess is Americanized, it's still really complicated. Mm-hmm. What do you think, sirs?
Joel, your experiment this week is the Magic Voyage of Sinbad. We whipped it together specifically to cause pain, and we did it our way.
I don't get it.
Well...
You don't got movie sign till I say you got movie sign, capiche?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, go ahead, you crumb bums.
Thank you. Yeah!
Mm. Oh, you know what? I saw The Magic Voyage of Brad Garrett.
Hey, this is the credits from My Dream of Jeannie.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah. I love that typeface.
Arnold Kaler, Maurice Troilon, Robert Searle. It's a cast of farmers.
Rimsky-Korsakov? Oh, this must have been one of his early films.
Hey, when he's not scoring films, isn't he in Oingo Boingo?
Yeah. Oh, geez, it's kind of cloudy on the lake today.
Oh, yeah, but the crappies are really biting.
Oh, you don't get no better eating than crappies.
Oh, yeah. I caught some walleyes the other day. That's like eating candy.
Oh, crepes, you know, I'd like to catch me a big northern.
The fishing sketch, ladies and gentlemen, the fishing sketch.
You know, this already seems very Poscoian.
They say that long ago, to the east, beyond the temples of India, and further even than the jewel cities of Arabia,
lies the city of Minyan,
the remarkable city of Khorasan, the home of Sinbad.
Well, this isn't it, but it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sinbad the Sailor.
Ah, that's me. Yeah, pretty much going to Khorasan. Look at the buildings.
Who was carried through the air in the claws of the gigantic bird, the Roc. Sinbad has returned,
and nobody seems to care.
I'm very popular in Khorasan.
Thank you. You guys are terrific. Thanks a lot.
Sinbad the Adventurer, who sailed around the world in search of its magical treasure.
Lee, I did that thing.
Spices.
Hi, Dave, Trent, Chad, Troy, volcanoes. Fred, Steve, Todd, Mark.
Pearl apples from the kingdom at the bottom of the sea.
That bear has hammer pants on.
Somebody at the hotel in New Hampshire.
Hey, you walked right through my act.
Up yours. Morning.
Ancient industry.
But Sinbad, having given away his treasures to the poor people of other lands, returned to his home with only a heart, which they say, when played, would bring about magical things.
Heidi doodle. Hey, that's a sword there, isn't it? Here, let me try it out. Thanks a lot. Woohoo! Whoopee! Whoop whoop! Thank you.
All about him, Sinbad could see that a great change had come over his city. The people were dressed poorly and seemed hungry and tired.
We're hungry and tired.
Whereas the wealthy merchants seemed richer than ever.
Yet they also look like crap.
It's the Ozark Mountain Daredevils taking out the laundry.
Well, sorry you all have to work so hard. I might play a couple of rounds of golf.
It was on that first day of his return to Khorasan.
A shot rang out.
Sinbad found himself charmed by a poor working girl of the city.
What are you called?
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
Luberia.
What an annoying name.
Do you always stare at people?
Not always. Could I have a drink, please?
Yes.
Yes. Water.
Let me pass.
Please. Won't I be able to meet you again?
I doubt that.
I'm retaining a little water. It's kind of a yoke.
Strike one, Sinbad.
Wait. How shall I find you?
Just ask for the girl with two buckets. Get it?
Should you want to, you will.
In other words, buzz off.
Look to this day, graduate. Ha!
But there were still the poor people. Khorasan was now a weary, enslaved city, with bondage a common word.
Next up on Slave Search. Funny slave people, Carrot Top.
Without you.
I'm going to do
people,
my chops.
I would speak to you. Who would stand Thomas? A bonded man, a drink.
Ah, go on, you've drunken up the heavens now.
Is this Les Miserables?
It was hunger that enslaved him.
Better than starving.
Let him look for happiness.
Howard Johnson is right.
Nothing is better than starving.
What?
When you lose your freedom for the sake of a full stomach. Listen to me, good people of the city of Khorasan.
Consider Amway.
I have heard there is a bird of happiness. We need only to go and find it.
In what land is this bird supposedly flying?
I tell you to talk.
That I do not know. But this old man, I will tell you. We must look for it. Look for it until we find it.
But I kid the poor.
I'll build a boat and sail about the world. I'll sail and search until I have found it.
And how will you finance such
security?
You aren't even a merchant.
Here, my only fortune is my harp.
Why, you think that's funny? What's so funny?
What did you sell your freedom for?
Some Knicks tickets.
What would it take to free you?
This is an open stage.
One piece of silver. Here, this is not so bad. Who will give me one piece of silver for it?
Here, let me see.
Scram.
I will buy it.
I own the man. It is his right. Here you are.
Well, he made bail.
If you ever do make your journey,
which I doubt,
you must not be selfish. Alone, your bird cannot bring you happiness.
Thanks, I'll mull that over.
What did I get myself into? I just got into town.
Man.
Ah, screw that. I'm going for the bird.
One man freed, but still there were thousands more.
Guess I should have brought more hats.
Sorry, Mr. Sinbad.
Great. I give up my hat. Now I'm the jerk.
And so it came to pass that Sinbad's joyful return to his home was marred by the poverty and unhappiness of its people.
Dumb old poor people.
A city without magic, where the marvelous wonders were long forgotten, where the riches of others enslaved the good people.
So Sinbad went to the Renaissance Festival!
Wait just a doggone minute. I'm still Sinbad, dammit!
No, I'm Dutch. I don't want any furs. What am I doing here?
Consider fur. Brought to you by the Fur Council.
Hey, that's an odd way to go to communion.
But it's 27 brides for 27 brothers.
Yip, yip, yoo.
I used to be able to walk, and now all I can do is this.
My house shall not be a house of hilarity.
Help me, I don't know how to stop.
Been around the world, and I've never seen anything as stupid as this.
When jesters drink. If you must jest, don't drink.
Hey, Paul Winter.
It's not working.
What is my...
Hey, no, look, everybody's gotta go. My parents are coming home any minute. I'll get your check.
Yep. Nothing's funnier than a jester on the floor.
The two stages of Jackie Cooper.
Apologies.
Young, old.
I don't choose to beg.
You need to satisfy the cheese lover in you, but you only have an hour. What do you do? Well, Comedy Central has taken the best Mystery Science Theater 3000s and split them in half. So now you can see part one one day, part two the next. It's the Mystery Science Theater Hour.
Morning, Ron.
Hi, Phil.
Hey, nice boots you're wearing there.
Uriah 1, this is Iron Man. How do you copy? Over.
On a Xerox machine, you.
Get the cheese you need in half the time. Watch the Mystery Science Theater Hour. Weeknights at 6, starting Monday, only at Comedy Central. Mr. Heavyfoot, Hecubus, Bruno Punce-Jones. He's David, and he's one of the kids.
How's it golfing out there?
Good. You gonna play today?
Oh, God, no. Hate the game. Hate the people that play it even more.
Then why'd you ask me?
Oh, I'm just not good at small talk, you.
Yep, these kids would do any mom and dad proud. Watch the Kids in the Hall. Weeknights at 9 here at Comedy Central.
You make me sparkle. You make me tingle.
Martini and Rossi Asti.
Make me sparkle. Yes, you do.
Make the moment sparkle.
They say you're gonna bloom. What are you, plant life? Please. You've got all these decisions. You've got a life. Hey, you can make it come up roses. It helps to use this. You see, Secret is pH balanced for your body's chemistry. pH balanced for your decisions, your life. Helps keep you dry, confident. So when you're faced with one of these, you won't pull one of these. Secret, strong enough for him, but pH balanced just for you.
BKTV.
It's the story of Jack, the Great Pumpkin King, and four cool new watches at Burger King. To get a watch for $1.99 from the everyday value menu, order each time. New lower prices on food that's delicious, and see Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Four watches to choose from, isn't that fine? Each one is different for $1.99. Watches from Burger King, just one more case of everyday value. I love this place.
These were fun last year.
Ball, please.
How can they bring out in a box in the basement?
Ball, please.
Once these are up, it's time for a movie.
So why did we take them down?
Because it was June.
Want to lighten up the holidays? Make it a blockbuster night.
If Basic Instinct made you hot, if Silence of the Lambs made you scream, we honestly don't care.
These matches say you're lying.
National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1. From New Line Home Video, distributed by Columbia TriStar Home Video. Rated PG-13.
New Clorox Automatic. It's like cleaning your toilet with Clorox bleach every time you flush.
And now, the winner of the Mystery Science Theater 3000 Pick the Wisecrack contest.
Hi, I'm Susan Schneider of Jackson, New Jersey, and I'd like to say hi to Debbie Tobin of Edina, Minnesota. Hi, Deb. Happy Turkey Day.
Quiet, all of you!
A table for one is all I ask. The hell?
Sinbad, the kitchen is closed.
Oh, who invited him? Who is this?
What a dope.
Where'd you get the zither?
Wiener.
Where do you come from?
Where do you go back there?
A traveler of many lands.
Big deal.
I'm stopping again right here.
Dope.
On the beautiful shores of Kobasan.
Oh, it's the great Sinbad gracing us with his presence.
I'll handle this intruder.
Watch this.
Just now, Sinbad, you haven't heard my anger. How dare you break in here and disrupt my party, uncouth wastrel. This noble city.
This England.
Does not need the likes of you. Abdallah, if you please to wait. If you will all just wait for 1 minute.
I have some amazing discoveries.
Listen, please, I must insist.
Sleep.
Believe me, I come not to quarrel. On the contrary. But with a proposition.
You can increase your income by $25,000.
To all of us.
Oh, sounds great.
Oh.
Drop the chandelier on him.
An offer of value? Well, tell us about it. What have you to offer us?
Well, it's kind of a work in progress, really.
All night long I've listened to you talking, toasting and bragging of your power, your wealth, and your happiness.
Not me.
Don't you know that when you die, that you die? These riches cannot be taken with you.
You have to sail the seven flipping seas to find that out, Cha-Cha.
Of honor, to bring happiness to all Kobasan. Find this happiness.
Kierkegaard.
Search all over the earth. Build up a fleet of merchant ships.
You want to take it outside,
present,
sir?
Present your goods to all men. And establish forever the glory of Kobasan.
He is mad. Hey, listen to a fool.
A drifter trying to teach the expert.
Oh, Jerry, you always come up with the right line.
Jerry. Away with him.
Away with him. Away with the troublemaker.
Get him out.
Abdallah, this badgering must stop.
Santa, be reasonable.
That speaks the truth, then. Yes. He promises us glory, and he has nothing in his pockets. You believe him, and you are a fool, I say. Why won't you listen? You're a bright man. But now you don't act very bright. Listen to your elder. We must send the ships.
Oh, the heat are coming through. The heat are coming through. Watch out. Oh,
perhaps Sinbad is right. What if he is? Who cares if he should be? You mind your business. Diat, what? I don't have to stop. You could do worse. Now, vagabond, you cause trouble. Here's Sinbad, a dream for the great traveler. He traveled the seas and saw the sights and still has nothing.
Get out, old fool.
He just brought the level of discourse way down.
If you don't listen to him, you're all worse than hypocrites.
You're hippopotamuses.
Do you disagree with your father's wisdom? To side with a wastrel? You have shamed us in front of everyone.
Well, you guys were shameful before he got here.
I'll get ships without your assistance.
I'm here to stop the chain of failure that's plagued this family.
People who are wiser than you.
I'm out of here, thanks.
I'll get riches and do better with it than you. The poor will wear brocade clothes. They'll dance in the streets and have gold to spend.
Sinbad, ladies and gentlemen, he always leaves us laughing.
Jerk. Come on, jesters, leave him alone. He's had enough.
Oh, that went well.
Arrogant, smug merchant.
Last time I go to the Rotary.
They will regret.
Sinbad, the resentful sailor.
Take me along with you, Sinbad.
And who are you?
Hadabad is my name. Here I'm just a buffoon that means nothing. But with you, I could do a man's work. Oh, please take me with you.
No!
Men work hard.
Oh, please take me with you, Sinbad. I will work well. I promise.
What are you, nuts? No!
All right. You will be my first recruit.
You're on probation for 6 weeks.
Now let me go. I must plan for our future.
Thank God he didn't check my references.
The merchants had made their decision. The condition of the people was of no concern to them.
What condition their condition is in?
Can you write it?
No, it's Siddhartha.
Was that a Howard Hessman reference? Rudolf Hess.
Where is love?
Hey, someone took my fort down. Steve Martin's World of Birds.
I'm a sprite.
So, sadly, Sinbad wandered to the edge of the enchanted sea.
And had a magic BM.
And to play his magical harp in the hopes that his troubles would be answered.
Jim Dandy to the rescue. Jim.
Alone my soul must always be.
El Martino?
His happiness beyond the sea. Does it hide its shining fair in dark caverns waiting there?
Is that a rhetorical question?
My heart laments the years
I've
spent.
Sinbad, do you mind?
In search of happiness.
Wait, no, she's a tall drink of water. Because of the.
If there's a place where kindness dwells.
Is there a place where you can shut up?
My heart would find its rest.
How about giving it a rest now, Sinbad?
Happiness, could you be loved? Hidden in a maiden's eye.
Sinbad, unplugged.
The sacred key for which
if you find a melody, Sinbad, hop on.
In my own heart lies.
Next, thank you.
Sinbad, honey, I'm begging you, please stop. Please.
Each wave I pray forever.
Mr. Bad, the apartment building next door has asked me to ask you to shut up, please.
Everybody, just the goldfish now.
Take it to the bridge, Sinbad. Drop it in the water.
Sinbad.
Don't do
won't
that.
Won't you even look at me waiting for you?
Oh, geez, did you just see everything?
There, Sinbad.
You are the fairest woman I've ever seen.
You seem so gloomy.
Here, have some Prozac.
Perhaps you long for someone who does not care for you.
Is she a kabuki actress?
Your song pulled at the very heart of Morgiana. I'm your friend.
Oh, she's a groupie.
You must let me help you. I have the powers of my father.
And where is your father that he has such powers?
Below the sea. Mm-hmm. Known to you as Neptune.
Known to me as Fred.
If you were only to look at his magical kingdom, you would see gold fin fishes and mysteries beyond belief.
Sure,
would
it's real to you, dear.
You must see this. Flee this land of worry and come below.
For a carnival cruise vacation.
Make the most of this opportunity and journey with me.
But I cannot. I must stay here and keep my promise.
I have a doctor's appointment at the dentist.
I've promised to bring the bird of happiness to Kovasan, and I must search the earth for it. And still my ships cannot be launched. I have no money to begin my search.
No money? Well,
so
I gotta go.
You're on a bound, I see.
So what are you looking at?
Oh, I'm back.
Fail
sorry.
You shall. Bring a boat here. Begin to cast beneath the waters below. And I shall be there. Bringing you my golden fish.
Oh, wow.
Oh, right. I love this lake. Yes.
She's a keeper.
Oh, yeah.
Morning's coming. And we shall part now, Sinbad. Perchance I have won.
This is the latest Taster's Choice ad.
Time will tell.
Oh, by the way, I left $10,000 in the...
I will come, Morgiana. Riches from the sea.
Whoa, riches.
You'll see, foolish merchants, all of you.
Don't see! Oh, boy, a heck of boarding really takes it out of you.
Gesturing is grueling. The movie made it look so easy.
Okay, you guys, now listen up. We got plans for the next junior jester meeting. The first Tuesday next month, don't forget your dues.
I make a motion that the next meeting we do our cavorting laying down on coaches.
I can't make it next month.
Hey, but you're in charge of the snack committee.
I'm sorry. There's really no reason to meet during the summer, is there?
Maybe we should dissolve the chapter.
Wait a second. You guys, you can't dissolve the Junior Jesters Club. Where else am I going to wear these shoes?
Okay, how about we meet June 4th, huh?
No, that's how we got the Mr. B Natural practice that day.
Hey, we got commercial sign, I think.
Crow, could you be a dear and get that? We'll try to iron this out. We'll be right back.
From Touchstone Pictures, they were the world's worst choir until Sister Mary Clarence turned their act around. Whoopi's back in the all-new Sister Act 2, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 10th at a theater near you.
What are these gloves here?
Boxing gloves.
Shorts?
Shorts.
Games, and then there's Pictionary. Pictionary. It'll bring down the house.
You can see these new movies at theaters ahead for McDonald's Holiday Film Festival, where you can pick up the original videos. The Addams Family or Wayne's World. Just $5.99 each when you buy any large sandwich at McDonald's.
Cool.
Also available, the children's classic Charlotte's Web or Ghost. Just $5.99 each when you buy any large sandwich.
I was not aware of that.
But hurry, because they'll be gone in a snap. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Hi. My name is Tony, and I'm a Hyundai owner.
Every day, more and more people are coming out and admitting to being sensible.
You make me sparkle. You make me tingle.
Martini and Rossi Asti.
Make me sparkle. Yes, you do.
Make the moment sparkle.
Throughout history, men of distinction have been immortalized at the stroke of the master's brush. Portraits of great men like Napoleon, George Washington, Kramer.
Kramer?
Yes, it is the Kramer, a true-to-life reproduction of the portrait made famous on the hit TV comedy series Seinfeld. For a limited time, this fine piece of art can be yours for only $19.95. So call 1-800-KRAMER-1 now. This 24-by-36-inch lithograph is printed on 80-bond art paper using a high-resolution four-color process, and the frame is also included as part of the print. Whether you keep it or give it as a gift, the Kramer is sure to provoke comment.
He's looking for love.
He's looking for a place to stay.
Oh, I must have it.
Me too.
Let's buy it.
Call 1-800-KRAMER-1 and order yours for only $19.95. Charge it on Visa or MasterCard, or send check or money order. Remember, 1-800-KRAMER-1. We await your call.
Oh, boy.
Ringing through the night, the bells cry out, wake up!
I'm drinking Gestrade. You know, cavorting really makes you lose your electrolytes.
Sinbad has returned and promises you a happy life. Magic and riches for the people of Kobasan.
Next on The Price is Right, John Rhys Davies, come on down!
...awakened as well and grumbled at having their rest disturbed. Who is this who rings the bell at this time of night? What madness is this?
What fresh hell is this?
Come on, let's take back the night!
City was racing through the streets, down through the marketplace, and into the public square.
Neil Diamond tickets were on sale.
What is it? What could be happening? Oh, he's running like madman.
This is all the earmarks of a run on the bank.
Anthony!
Here on the north side of Persia, it's Prince Spaghetti Day.
What's the meaning of this? Who dares call the people? I do.
Oh, yeah, everybody just stop your lives and pay attention to Sinbad.
Yes, take him now.
If I could just do my opening joke, women be different from men, you see?
Let me speak to you. Please, let me speak to you. I do not wish to hear you. Let him speak.
Give us Barabbas!
Hear me, free men. Hear me now as I speak to you.
What if Jack Nicholson worked at a Burger King?
I think it would bring happiness to all of you.
And I failed miserably.
I felt this goal could be reached. But your illustrious merchants would have none of it. They laughed all this off. I say to you people that I will do this.
Lose 8 pounds by Christmas.
And then I will cast the silken net. And this I will do. Catch fishes with golden fins.
There is no such fish as that in the ocean, and you very well know it.
This insolent dog is trying to make fools of us all.
This idiot should be drowned for his insolence.
He's a populist. You just can't stop him.
Burn the witch! Damn the witch!
I'll make a fringe out of him.
And this, I am sure, will satisfy you. I'll catch these fish if I'm able. Then you will give me the keys to your warehouses. And should I fail, I freely give you the head of Sinbad.
And I'll insist that you all spank me.
And now what do you say?
Bite me!
You shall have his head, I warrant you. Who ever heard of these golden fishes?
Well, what do you say? Is it agreed then?
No!
You have all heard the agreement. Now we will see what the morning will bring.
Now hang on.
He has the entire day. Sinbad will cast his net and catch his golden fish as he promises. And if he does not catch them, then his head will belong to us. So, agreed.
And I'm gone.
Well, maybe not.
Jay Heilman Brewing Company, La Crosse, Wisconsin. Over there.
Beyond the blue horizon.
Only the brave shall join me.
It's noon and he's still filibustering.
Pick me, sister.
Is not a simple job. Not everyone has the strength for it. We must test each man to see. If you wish to go on the journey, then you must pass the test.
Not everyone is cut out to be an Arby's fry cook.
Tonight, Cannon goes undercover.
Selecting an army. Form against us and him. We shall soon have his head for all his folly.
Not soon enough.
Still, it was a good speech.
Roll out a barrel of wine in the large drinking cup.
We'll have a barrel of fun.
There's time enough for all of you.
Everyone dresses like Michael Nesmith in this town.
Who will be first to try? Step up here.
I hear the call. Let me have it.
Drink.
They're test marketing Crystal Pepsi.
Sinbad and friends, the college years.
Foster Brooks, ladies and gentlemen. Foster Brooks.
And now you try.
I'm ready.
The alcoholic voyage of Sinbad will be back after this.
Good man. Are you prepared to stand up to one blow? Do it.
Whoa. Ow. Couldn't they just guess your weight or something?
Let's see if I can stand the blow. All right, Kasim, here is your drink.
Who's guessed?
This is how they selected the jury for the Rodney King trial.
Ooh. Bravely done. If I knock you down, good Kasim, don't bear me a grudge. All right? See if you can knock me down.
How about a nice Hawaiian punch?
You're a good man, Kasim. Are there more such men as Kasim?
We're going to make it after all!
Sinbad thinks of all the fun stuff.
You see what he's
ow,
trying to do there?
Ow,
never
mind. Ow, ow,
it won't
ow,
last for long.
Ow.
Ooh. You passed the test.
SATs were different back then.
Hold on. I am ready for the test.
No need. You pass without it.
Well, but free wine is hard to come by.
It is me in the groin, then.
Well said.
He's drinking out of a Captain Crunch hat.
There's a squirrel in there. Look at that.
No, hit me too.
That would be the day when a fist hurt him. Better hit him with a cudgel or else nothing.
Elmer always comes up with a real zinger.
Cudgel, and I still won't fall.
I'll tell you, let him fight my bear. Then we'll see a really good match here, eh?
I'll give your bear a fight. Why not?
Hey, nobody ever asked me if I wanted to be a part of this.
Well, the bear's going into rope-a-dope.
Hey, check it out. The bear's having an intervention with Dan Haggerty.
Dan, I wouldn't confront you like this if I didn't care about you.
See, Dan, even Denver Pyle and his family showed up. They want you to seek help, too.
I love you, damn it. Danny, can't you see that you're destroying yourself? Come on!
Listen, Haggerty, you can fight me and run away, but you can never run away from yourself.
Enough! You'll kill him! Get off, you brute! Get off!
Oh, it's been a fun day.
You're a strong man indeed, Thomas.
Wish I could hire you.
Hey, Sinbad. Will you take me with you?
Let me explain it one more time. No.
You're a little too weak, I fear.
Oh, that was uncalled for.
I think you'll find me valuable if you try me. You see, I do many things. Things that other men cannot do. You see that I'm wily and clever with my hands. Strength is not all. What do you see here?
I see a suspicious stain.
He's a demon!
All right, Trifon. You'll join us, and we're happy to have you.
Yes. Put him on another ship.
And now, friends, get me a net. A silken one to catch the thief. The time has come.
You know, guys, this doesn't seem like Persia, and it's probably not even Sinbad.
The sun has long been up.
If you suffer from sinus pain and pressure, take Dristan Sinus. It contains ibuprofen with 40 million prescriptions, but combined to non-prescription strength with a decongestant doctors recommend most. Both are available in Dristan Sinus. It'll relieve pressure and ease sinus pain, all without drowsiness. Dristan Sinus, with two doctor-recommended medicines. And there is a full line of Dristan products that's right for you, Dristan.
When your dentist cleans your teeth, he uses special instruments that get between them. But what toothbrush would your dentist prefer to use? Well, in a recent nationwide test, dentists tried the leading flat brush and Crest Complete. The brush more dentists preferred was Crest Complete. Its one-of-a-kind rippled bristles get up to 37% farther between teeth than the leading flat brush. So, to help maintain a dentist clean at home, choose Crest Complete. It helps maintain a dentist clean.
Here, at the monastery, we cultivate not only the almond, but a life of discipline and restraint.
Of course, there are those in the outside world who consider our almonds to be a little indulgent, but we use them sparingly. And then, when day is done, we gather for our simple repast. It's our way. California almonds.
It's Turkey Day at Comedy Central, and we're holding a big ball.
Hi, you're watching Turkey Day here at Comedy Central. Coming up next, we have The Magic Voyage of Sinbad.
What's that? What the Sam Scratch is going on?
You know, he never really goes out to sea. He just goes out a little ways.
These are the fabulous golden fish?
Hey. Hey, a whole bunch of fish. You can all go home now.
Spectator fishing.
Just some syringes and Coney Island whitefish.
He can say goodbye to his head now, huh?
I'm dead.
No luck.
Hoo-ha!
The hell?
No fish.
Still, it's a nice day to be out.
How long do I get?
Oh, there goes the tag going right
there. Here he goes again, guys. Look out!
This is it, the big one. Do bullheads count?
Darn. What is this?
Nothing. This man holds no goldfin fish. I know.
Are you a Yukon Cornelius over here?
And the crowd settles in after a disappointing first half.
3 weeks later.
Wait till they get a load of me.
Get along, little fishies. Hee-haw.
Whoa. Really stunk it up in here. Pesto burp. Sorry, fish.
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
Ah, princess, you haven't forgotten me. Oh, beautiful.
We have a winner. Hold your cards.
We're gonna make it after all.
Hey, does anybody see anything in this movie remotely Arabian?
Hey, what's the fish gonna do for us again?
Give it up for me. I won. Woo!
Lost your wager, merchants, and now you must give your goods to Sinbad.
Jam it, you crummy prole.
Here it is. Thank you. Keep it up. Keep it going for me. Come on. It's me.
Uh-oh. What's the clearance on that bridge?
I don't know. I think it's about 13.9. And
this is turning out to be one heck of a portage. Yes, it's me. Hello.
Kiss my big white Sinbad butt. I won. Woohoo!
Who's going to clean it?
Yeah, fooey.
I'm going home.
Yo-yo, Persian Clippers, who's returning home after winning the World Series.
Why do you have such club faces, merchant? Don't you think I look better with my head?
Yeah, let's try it the other way and see.
Hand over the keys to all of your warehouses.
Now, give me your PIN numbers for your bank cards.
Here now, my worthy crew. Take these keys and open the shops. Get yourselves clothes and new sharp swords. Then give new clothes to everyone. Get them things they need. Clothes, food, and fuel. All this give to the poor. The silk and the velvet cloth. All this give them and let them know how it is to be rich.
Right, and stock up on socks. You know, you're never going to have this chance again.
It's just a Band-Aid for the economy.
Economics.
These people, any excuse to squat.
This is like Sturgis before motorcycles.
You know, I can't tell if that's a Magritte or if it's a hole in the wall.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man. Play a song for me.
Boy, life is sure better since that one fish got here.
Yeah, I wonder what they would have done for a lobster dinner.
Let's see, before Sinbad came, everybody was partying, and after Sinbad came, everybody's partying. He really changed a whole lot here, didn't he?
Tip, don't ever do that again.
Man, I never knew Arabia was so Russian.
Well, maybe this was a Finnish movie called The Magic Voyage of Torval. Mm.
It's Dance Party Persia, or Finland.
Nobody ever picks me for basketball.
Hey, Tripod, you look so
Tripod? Long.
Why aren't you singing and dancing like the others? Have a good time.
You must forgive me. I do not feel like dancing.
I do not feel
and
like dancing.
Sure, time has come for rejoicing.
Why shouldn't the people enjoy themselves? Look how happy everyone is. No hunger or poverty. They have happiness.
But is it really so? Take the trouble to look beyond your nose and what you see.
Geez, even when Paris was liberated, this guy brought them all down.
Oh, yeah, that.
Keep looking there.
Oh, yeah, I've seen it.
Come on, take a big, steamy gawk.
I'm looking.
Come on, look.
Stop it!
Look!
Stop it!
Oh, they were sold out.
Huh? Could you catch another fish, please?
Who are they? The lost ones, they heard.
Jason Patrick, keep us up.
You've given everything you had away to the people here. And still, there is no happiness.
Your point, please.
Now there is no money to build your ships.
I've muddled my own plans.
You muddied your own pants?
I just wanted to give happiness to them. All
you
in
didn't.
An instant.
Look, go ruin another town's economy.
And stay out, Sinbad!
I'm not crying.
Superior.
Great job, Sinbad. You really humiliated me today.
I was almost afraid you weren't coming.
I had trouble getting away from Mother.
And my boyfriend is waiting in the car.
Did you tell your mother of my love for you?
No, I think I'm stupid.
She says I haven't known you long enough. You're a seaman, and the sea has no place for me.
And she brought up the fish thing, too.
What can I do? You must see my position.
Is she laying him off?
We can no longer see one another.
Well, this pretty much fits with the rest of my day.
Early, I can still see Debbie.
That's not what I say. That's what my mother said to me.
Your mother doesn't
she
want to see me anymore?
She knows nothing about you. I'll always be proud of what you have done. You don't have to become rich. I only want you.
And a tether ball.
I know you, Sinbad. I believe I can make you happy. So you see, you must let me.
Oh, sorry, I was thinking about my hat.
But I must leave you shortly.
Oh, and that golden fish isn't agreeing with me at all.
I have to make my journey.
What journey?
No, the big journey.
I promised the people. I must search for their happiness.
I pray first that you will find our happiness. But if theirs is more important, remember.
Don't flush Q-tips.
First and last, I am yours.
Oh, whoopee-dink, Sinbad's back.
Want to get another softball game going? Eh? Mates, my own blender mayonnaise last night. Pretty creamy.
Hey, those are from Pier 1.
I bet they're really stinking up the place by now.
A harvest of foolishness I've left myself.
Yep.
Oh, she's playing with bath beads.
Brought to you in living color.
Suddenly sushi.
Oh, great.
The power of creative visualization.
Princess, I thank you.
Oh, fun.
I also ironed your work shirt and packed your lunch, too.
My friends, wake up.
At Comedy Central, we've got a guy named Clive who loves to buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
You still love me even though I'm old.
Arguing over the tip. I'll get it.
Look, I circumcised him. I get to keep it.
Watch Whose Line Is It Anyway? The only all-improv comedy show with people who love to get buzzed.
Listex delivery for Mr. Jagger.
Weeknights at 9:30, only at Comedy Central.
Hi, I'm Martin Mull. Join me as we expose the secrets of one small town and one large woman on Comedy Central's documentary of the making of the remake of Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Good Lord.
Now, the documentary of the making of the remake of The Attack of the 50-Foot Woman, premieres Friday, December 10th at 8 at Comedy Central. Wilson's Holiday Sale.
Leather vests, $19.99. Three-quarter coats as low as $149.99. Leather bombers, $79.99. Wilson's, the leather experts. CBS TV calls a perfect world amazing and unforgettable.
We got an armed killer and an innocent boy out there.
One of the best American films in years.
You know, Philip, you have an American right. He caught Kenny ride roller coasters.
Masterfully directed by Clint Eastwood.
This is not a penal escape situation. This happens to be a manhunt.
Kevin Costner's finest performance.
You're not bad, are you, Butch?
Oh, yeah.
A Perfect World. Rated PG-13. Now playing everywhere.
Dos Equis wants to help you change your life.
Change my life? Can I have extra towels?
I'd be a sushi chef.
Can I have sideburns?
Sideburns? No problem. Just enter the Dos Equis Change Your Life contest. Look for Dos Equis video parties at your favorite bar or get details wherever you buy Dos Equis and tell us how you'd change your life.
I'd get a sex change operation.
And I want pancakes.
Rich like a dark beer, smooth like a lager. Dos Equis. Drink it for a change.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, hug a little longer, stay close a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew and say goodbye a little longer, make it last a little longer. Give your breath long-lasting freshness with Big Red.
Hurrah, farm crud.
We were wondering, what would you do if Sinbad came to your town? Wouldn't you want the city council to do something about it? Let's watch.
Okay, be it henceforth resolved. Parking is diagonal rather than parallel in downtown Persia. Next item. Can I get some water, please?
Mr. President.
You're the president?
Sure, why not?
Then can I be Labor MP from
Yes,
Brixton?
Yes, the president recognizes the Honorable Tom Servo.
Oh, thank you. And gentlemen, the Sinbad problem.
Move the table. He's not Sinbad.
Well, my motion is out of order. I have not yet yielded the floor. Okay. My honorable colleagues... And Crow, far too long have we denied the existence of this scourge.
What a cheap demagogue. Servo, you're a cheap demagogue.
Be it demagoguery, sir. To safeguard the public morals, item one, Sinbad has continually and in clear violation of city statute 101.4563, 1988 statute amended, interrupted our daily routine.
He's not Sinbad.
Gentlemen, I'm a fellow what likes to know what he's doing and when he's doing it. Ours is a society based on ancient traditions.
I thought we just sold each other fish.
That's what I thought. Ooh, I got one. Could I have some more water, please?
And most pressing on the public coffers, why in God's name is Sinbad tax exempt?
Look, do you have a suggestion?
Yes, banishment!
Okay, the president recognizes the Labor MP from Brixton.
Thank you. Move to refer whole issue to zoning, move to find out what the heck is with these beards, and move to find out the true identity of this guy's skin bag.
No, you mean zigzag.
Precisely. Whiz bang.
Gentlemen, our youth, really? Our infrastructure.
Move to hand sketch.
Yes, go here a second.
I second.
Is there any discussion?
Yeah, he's not Sinbad.
So ordered. Can I get some water, please?
Sometimes lost causes are the only causes worth fighting for. Oh, movie sign!
Tin pan.
Skin blend.
Skin snag.
Just look at this gold we've received from the sea.
Welcome to Manic Depressiville.
Look, each man takes some at once.
Is he Percy Ross?
We must have chips at once. Strong, fast chips to carry us on our search for happiness.
It's a rack
this
of prano ribs.
We will not return until happiness is ours, however long it takes us. Hurry! The sea waits for us.
Oh, yeah, that's okay. Sinbad tested, got approved.
And now, intermission. Act two.
Well, this is it.
This is really a dumb relationship. They haven't gone to a Dairy Queen or a movie or anything.
Never, my beloved.
Wait patiently for me, loved one. Remember.
Don't eat refrozen ice cream.
Out of my heart. Out of the earth itself. I will come back to you.
Stay alive! Whatever may occur, I will find you!
Look, there they are.
You'd better join them.
The birds of love. I will send one after you every year.
I want you to have this rearview mirror.
If you wear this amulet, I'll feel safer.
It's a Denver amulet.
You're a good man.
Charlie Brown.
Now you should go. My own beloved.
Yeah, it's just a business trip, honey.
I will not weep. I love you very much.
I love pancakes more, but...
Hey, he's got a Stratego hat. And I ran so far away.
Now, I always thought Sinbad wore big genie pants and a vest with no shirt.
Oh, well. Oh, geez. Sinbad doesn't make a big deal about anything, does he?
You must not be angry with us, Sinbad.
We only did what we thought was right.
Now you have shown us wisdom. This is enough.
I am not one to harbor grudges for long.
Get out of here.
Especially against rich, foolish men.
Make a walk.
Now we know that you really care, and that you are interested only in the glory of Kovasan.
That's true. You're a hero, Kovasan.
And if you want all of our goods,
they are
yours to trade with. Take them.
What is ZZ Top seeing them off?
I thank you for your confidence. I bid you farewell.
Yeah, just go, Sinbad.
And find happiness for us all.
Hey, look, the Trojan turkey.
Wow. Yeah, like Sinbad goes to the store and he's got to call a crowd in, you know.
Thank you. Now, just the ladies. Thank you. Thank
you. Is the crowd moving or is the platform moving? Because the plot isn't moving.
Boom.
I said he could go. I didn't think he actually would.
Well, she's got a clacker hat.
Hmm. Hey, those ships have scoliosis.
We're out of the harbor. You can stop bowing now, Sinbad.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
This is God, now concluding my broadcast day.
She's got dual overhead tear ducts.
Andy?
Intermission. And now Act Three.
And so, the gentle Lubarian Sinbad and his brave crew set out to sea, far into the mysterious regions of uncharted lands, far from the familiar faces and sounds of Kovasan, sailing into the troubled waters of the barbaric north.
Sounds like God picked up some extra bucks doing voiceovers.
It looks barbaric, doesn't it?
Tom Stewart killed me!
Toast and marmalade with tea, sailing ships upon the sea.
Hey, it's the guys from town. They changed their outfits, ran around to the other side.
Ah, yes, the Vikings of Sinbad.
The guns of Navarone.
Hey, they just discovered Easter Island.
They look like the knights who say knee.
Must be an overcrowding problem on this island, yeah.
Nah, Sinbad thinks he's so tough, brother.
I think we will find that we are not welcome here.
I said my good wishes to everybody.
We come with peace in our hearts.
And ants in our pants.
If they wish to have commerce with us, we'll exchange goods and be on our way.
Here, hang on to that for me, will you? Yes.
Dingo boots,
all
check it out.
All they really want is to see what they know of the bird of happiness.
We don't know anything.
In this place, it's always possible.
It's like a collective deer stand.
I claim this land for all.
Stop where you are.
Okay.
Who has called you to come here?
We're discovering you.
At once. We arrive without invitation.
We've come from over the sea to see your land.
To see your land?
And in friendship, to mingle.
To get some phone numbers.
You see, we are a peaceful lot. We hope to trade with you. Come forward and inspect our wares.
Rumblements, anybody?
Before it is too late. But we wish to be friends with you.
Another step, and it will be the last step you ever take here.
We'll turn ourselves right around and leave.
But I can, of course, stop.
Dig this. Watch.
Obviously, our host wants us to leave. But tell me one thing.
Why are you such a jerk?
Have you got the bird of happiness?
We have a pretty friendly chicken.
Happiness is to kill our foes.
What a happiness. Who wants that kind of life?
We sometimes have to kill to protect ourselves.
Could I put this down?
As for happiness, never.
Apparently they
don't know who I am. Men, let's leave this place.
People who kill for happiness.
I heard that.
They have turned their backs to us. Don't let them off the beach. Kill them!
Okay!
Look out! Sinbad!
Hey, they're heading after him with shrimp forks.
The only way you know is treachery. So be it, barbarians. The battle begins! Come on, men! Get them! Come on!
Neat.
Stewart, catch me!
Ooh. Oh!
Whoa! Huh?
Hey, neato!
You can only do that once, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's been caramelized.
He's hitting him with his windbreaker.
Ooh, that zipper hurts!
Roll another one.
Man, these guys are easy to kill.
Grandpa, no!
Where do you think you're going? My place is with him. You're too young to fight.
Sam, don't do it, Sam!
Here where it's safe.
Oh! Ow, my hip! Careful!
Your hip!
You can kill them with a fork, but please, use a spoon.
It's the Stonewall Riots.
Oh. Fork, Alia!
What chores?
Oh, probably shouldn't have climbed on Sinbad's cape.
I'm busy!
Asiasti. Yes, you do. Make the moment sparkle. The RCA Home Theater comes with a new optimum contrast screen for blacker blacks, brilliant whites, and a picture so clear and bright. You'll feel like you're really there. Buy select RCA entertainment products and we'll send you Nipper and Chipper.
You're out of the house, doing that college thing, coasting through four glorious years. Well, just so your parents don't suspect anything, call them 1-800-COLLECT once in a while. It's the new, cheaper way to call collect. Just dial 1-800-COLLECT and an operator will place your collect call. Now, talking to your parents is cheaper than ever before. The only question is, what do you say?
Mommy, I miss you.
Excellent.
1-800-COLLECT. Dial it instead of zero the next time you call someone collect.
Listen, it's a credit card. It does not make you a superhero. Actually, maybe it does. I mean, no card is more accepted on the planet, so you can use it for practically anything, like plane tickets, so you could fly like a superhero, or at the hospital, so you'd have x-ray vision. And you can use it to get cash at ATMs all over. So in any situation, you can just say, stand back, I'll handle this. So maybe MasterCard could make you a superhero. All you need now is a secret identity. MasterCard, it's more than a credit card. It's smart money.
Out here, there's one cough lozenge they take seriously. Fisherman's Friend. They give coughs and sore throats a blast of relief so powerful, it can even make nasal passages feel clearer. Fisherman's Friend. They work. They have to.
Welcome back to Debbie Tobin's Turkey Day Misty Party.
Yeah, I want to say happy Turkey Day to my parents, brother, and sister in Boulder, Colorado. And happy Turkey Day to my best friend, Alyssa Baker, who's also a Misty in Tucson.
They paint horses, don't they?
Nay, nay means nay.
Get the horse there.
Hey, what are you doing? Dressing me up like I'm Hoover or something?
Oh, great.
Oh, that guy's got the wrong concept of a pony ride.
Oh, your hand's cold.
Hey, boss, I just invented the Pony Express. Get it?
Hey, I'm completely capable of walking, thank you.
Hey, boss.
Did you see that guy back
yeah,
there?
Yeah,
pretty easy,
that?
But I don't
know.
He's
carrying a horse.
Oh, boy.
Jello tonight.
No. No.
You are the bravest men I've ever known.
Thank you.
We still must search for the bird. We can't let anything stop us.
Well, you're certainly right, Ollie.
They're pretty good for their first season fight, huh?
Oh, it's like glass out there. I should be out water skiing.
Due east.
Defeats Truman.
The ships follow the calls of exotic lands.
Hey, come over here.
Of rare spices and magic herbs. The crystal palaces of Nashapur. The many-colored gardens of Ababu. The golden city of Bangalore.
The phlegm-colored rocks of Nuktukumbi.
The magic bird of happiness be found. Until the ships found themselves on the coast of mysterious India.
Hey, with all those tents, they could do a Benny Hill sketch.
Hey, there's George Harrison.
Yeah.
Oh, boy, this exotic land is so different from where we came from. Oh, boy.
Say, do you got anything elephant-y, sort of brassy-like trinkets and stuff like that?
Hey, I'm sacred. Leave me alone.
Sure attracts wind.
Nobody's gonna miss just one. Come on, take it easy, easy. It's just a banana. Stay calm.
Come on, Polly. Turn around and say hello.
It's Rock'em Sock'em Chickens.
Hey, look at the goods. More lands here. Rich goods. More lands.
It's a junior achievement.
Step right up. Step
now,
right
he's not
up.
A very skilled right puppeteer.
Hey, all of you, take a look at what we have here. Take a look.
Oh, man, these snakes are all tangled up today.
The wind goes there.
Where's that pronto pup stand?
Sinbad! Sinbad!
You were great in necessary roughness.
I've discovered they have a magic bird here which sings of happiness.
I must see it at once.
The prince keeps it in a golden tower behind seven walls.
Oh, they shouldn't keep a bird inside on such a nice day.
There are 1,000 soldiers to guard it.
I don't care.
Careful, friend. We must not rush into things. This is a foreign place.
But I must see this bird at all costs.
We must employ our cunning here, Sinbad.
Watch Tripod Rock.
Their prince loves good steeds above all treasures, better than anything. Do you understand me?
You're going to pull back a bloody stump one of these times, old man.
Ah, that's wonderful.
And now, the Aladdin proudly presents...
Please, spare my trinket stand. Oh, help me, please.
Hey, suddenly it's after you.
Oh, ow, owie, chafe. Oh, I gotta get a case for this thing.
Well, this movie's turned expensive.
See?
You know, you just can't have too much pageantry, huh?
Jumbo the elephant, Jumbo the elephant in.
Is it Kate Capshaw?
So, what kind of in-city mileage do you think that elephant gets here?
I know one thing, they shouldn't have come into the city during rush hour. Yeah. That was a mistake.
It's the Republican convention. What with the elephant and all the people.
It's the Corn Palace.
Leroy Neiman.
Why do you not bow?
We are free merchants from Khorasan. We come to sell our goods here. Let me present you with a sample. As a gift.
A sample?
I am not an animal.
I guess I am.
Your horse?
Oh, yes.
Isn't it grand?
What price will you take for it?
He's not for sale, Your Highness. Not to anyone.
You surprise me that you suffer me insolence.
I cannot sell him, and for that I regret. But I might be talked into trading him, if you like.
Can perhaps, negotiate anything.
Why not? State your trade.
Refrigerator
you
repair.
Have here a bird. I hear that it sings of happiness.
Yeah, what
such a bird or horse like mine is worthy of. And that's what I will take in trade.
Impudent infidel. Your presence here is insulting. I shall have your fine beast and your head. The foot of my elephant will crush you like a
give me five.
And then the horse will be mine. You cannot.
How's he doing that?
See there? This is a magic animal. Whoever takes it away by force will be mortally stricken immediately.
Hmm. Oh, dear, think of an offer.
He's not Sinbad. Be careful, sweets.
That's an excellent offer. Let us play a game of chess, merchant. If you win, sir, the Phoenix of Happiness is yours. If not, the horse is mine.
Okay.
Well, then, let's play.
You wanna?
This is what the Boris Spassky Bobby Fischer match needed.
Hey, it's human chess like at the Renfest.
I wonder if Paula Abdul did the choreography here.
This is really a lot to go through just to move your pawn to Queen's Knight 3.
You mind? I'm trying to think here.
They do this for Pictionary, too.
Man, this is the most twisted version of battle chess I've ever seen.
There. Isn't it kind of goofy having all these dancers about?
That throne makes him look like a peacock.
Debbie? Yes, okay, I'll call her Debbie. Hello, Debbie.
I'll get it. Dude.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
He moved. He moved. He just made a little move.
Is this bugging you? Is this bugging you? I am not touching you. Hello? Look at me.
She's doing an Ed Grimley dance.
Santa bites the bishop.
Santa bites the bishop?
All right, I'm going to move this dealy bop over to this thingamajiggy here.
I heard the dicky darling just ding and dimple today. More later.
Well, they just canceled their brandy decanters.
You boys put down Grandma's knickknacks this instant.
Here, take my queen too.
Check.
Please.
Oh, wow, I'm tripping.
The steed is mine.
Uh-oh.
Pray forgive me, but you've lost.
What happened?
Checkmate.
Oh, well.
It's hard on the health, then.
Yeah.
You have won. You have my beautiful treasure. However, it is best not to contemplate treasures you might not be alive to appreciate.
I'm not worried about it.
My name's in the title.
It's my bird right now.
You have won.
Yeah.
You need to satisfy the cheese lover in you, but you only have an hour. What do? Well, Comedy Central has taken the best Mystery Science Theater 3000s and split them in half. So now you can see part one one day, part two the next. It's the Mystery Science Theater Hour.
Morning, Ron.
Hi, Phil.
Hey, nice boots you're wearing there.
Uriah 1, this is Iron Man. How do you copy? Over.
On a Xerox machine, you.
Get the cheese you need in half the time. Watch the Mystery Science Theater Hour. Weeknights at 6, starting Monday, only at Comedy Central. Why is politically incorrect like a rash in the shape of Hillary Clinton? Because it's topical and funny.
If you were on a sinking ship and yelled women and children first,
How much feminist opposition do you think you'd get?
When they say women and children first, they mean to go overboard and die.
Politically Incorrect, hosted by Bill Maher. Serious topics, funny guests. Watch Politically Incorrect, Friday at 8:30, only at Comedy Central.
You're kidding. The heat's off on Saturday?
I can't get a copy of Fixed on Saturday. That's helpful.
Technical support is closed on Saturday and...
Please send up some coffees.
UPS introduces Saturday pickup.
You'll pick up the package?
With guaranteed tracking and guaranteed air delivery by 10:30 a.m. Monday.
Great.
Coffee.
All for less than our competitors.
How you doing?
Hi.
Finally, something on Saturday.
Iced coffee.
Guaranteed to go right. UPS.
Think buying a computer for your family is easy.
So, which one is right for me?
How should I know? Here, read these.
I wonder where we can find some help.
Hey, can we get some help?
Hey! Not so easy unless you come to Radio Shack. From affordable family computers to exciting multimedia PCs, Radio Shack has the selection you want, plus the personal service and support you deserve. Make your decision easy with our full line of computers at Radio Shack, your Christmas electronics store.
Here's a whole other kind of chip.
Chip Shot.
Presto Chip Shot Potato Chipper. Start fresh, perfect slices, regular or ripple cut.
Chip Shot.
Cook them up fresh. Flavor them up delicious. Chip Shot Potato Chipper.
Chip Shot.
From Presto. And for the perfect taste and crunch, you need Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer. Ideal temperature, no guessing. Cups of oil, not quarts. Non-stick finish inside and out. Store oil to use again and again. For perfect frying, Presto Deep Fryers. A great gift.
So, the Emperor business treating you pretty good?
What happened, sir? Did you win? No, we couldn't tell from back here. Bet you really dusted him, didn't you, sir? Yeah.
Clap on, clap off, it's the clapper.
Somebody just flush?
Well, help yourself. Have at it.
Collect it.
Get the whole set.
Come on, you mugs.
Nice dress.
Dress? Oh, I get it.
Oh, you're looking pretty smug.
Like taking candy from a...
How are we to get back?
Never mind that now.
Do not worry until it is necessary.
Do you wish to see the bird of happiness?
Yes.
Very well, then.
I didn't mean to yell at you. Come on.
Look, they worship Gilbert Gottfried.
Ow! Ow! Is this really the best away team he could have chosen?
Hey, it was in the first place they looked. What do you know?
Welcome to the state capital, Madison, Wisconsin.
That's not the bluebird of happiness, it's the penguin of giddiness.
Oh, it's the grackle of Weltschmerz.
That's the grebe of obstinance.
So, is this all it does?
It's not dead, it's resting.
Whatever it is, it's too big for the living room.
Ooh. Get the boy out of here.
About time somebody came to clean my cage. I've been out of color bones for ages.
You know, they also have a dog in there with Alan Alda's head. It's pretty neat.
Well, we need the eggs.
What do you think, Grady?
I got to agree with him, Fred.
I like it. It's blue and funny.
Draw on to the carpet, seekers of happiness. You are on the threshold of the land of blissful calm.
Blissful calm.
You have spent long years in the pursuit of happiness. And the good things in life.
Burn, baby, burn, burn, disco inferno!
Have found nothing but a void.
Nothing but a void.
Naked,
as a jaybird.
And alone is man upon the earth.
On the earth.
That's buffalo wings.
Is his fortune forever.
Hey, do the Nevermore bit.
At least she's not molting anymore.
Woe to him who tries to grasp happiness.
Happiness.
By a conscious act.
Conscious act.
Happiness is calm.
Well, excuse the heck out of us.
Please.
Oh, I drank too much cherry NyQuil.
Look at me until tears veil your eyes.
One.
And go to sleep forever.
Two.
Sleep the long sleep.
The big sleep.
What is the wicked
romper, bumper, stomper, boo.
Weep for no
one, huh?
And I, the Phoenix, will love you with my sweet song. Sleep.
Safe and restful sleep. Sleep, sleep.
Sleep.
Now operate heavy machinery.
Guys?
Guys.
The blissful calm. Sleep.
Sleep. Oh, I hate going to Grandma's. That's another good one. Guys. Sleep. Hey, look, her battery needs recharging. Guys, come on. Can we zoom in on that pour? Oh, I'm killing him. Guys!
Wake up!
And smell the coffee!
Wake up!
And smell the coffee!
Did I miss my route?
Santa came.
Quick, get Hart's Mountain on the phone.
This is not the bird we are after.
It ain't blue, it's
Who's
cobalt.
Phoenix? You could never offer the people happiness. Your song is a lie. Can it feed the starving, comfort the sick?
Please, I'm a very good woman. I'm just a very bad bluebird.
This is not the happiness we've been searching for. But we'll take her with us.
Right you are.
Looks like a lot of jello molds up there on the ceiling.
As Jim wrestled with the bluebird, I found myself safe in the chopper. And with Mutual of Omaha, you can find yourself safe in the chopper, too.
Could you please put that on high, Steve?
Love child, never meant to be. Akiba.
That's the bellyless dancers. You see?
Here's the church. Here's the steeple.
One Grecian urn.
Wow, look at him go.
Believe this?
Well, my lord, now they are ready.
The pizza pockets are ready.
Go and bring their heads to me.
Okay, boss.
Yo, Rio, Bioro, Bio.
Wonder whose heads he meant. Oh, well, we'll find out when we get there.
About those heads? They're on the way. No problem with the heads.
Spot me!
You can learn a lot from a dummy.
Harpo's coming!
Honk, honk, honk.
It's quitting time!
Ooh, he's got great legs under that thing, doesn't he?
Hey, I want to talk to you about that bird thing. Get back here!
Oh, poopy.
Well, now.
They're afraid of us.
Four neat guys.
The prince does not like losing to us.
Where have they gone so fast?
Best we make our departure.
Yeah.
Ah! Now Harpo's after the guys.
Merchant ivory like you've never seen them before. Big and bold.
We are the men from Texaco.
One and two and up. Kick those thighs up. Come on.
Kong's coming.
Kong is coming.
It is Kong. Kong is coming. Kong. What is this, Birth of a Rhythm Nation? Boom.
Tom, Joel, huh? I want you guys to know that I love you. I always will.
That's nice, honey.
Hey, look up there.
What? Where? What?
I don't see.
Hey, look, here comes the world's slowest assault team.
Hey, Paul Wellstone right in the middle. There he is.
What do you want
to do? He's strong.
Use your magic bird to stop them.
Use your own magic
Sing
bird.
Sing your song, Phoenix. Sing your song, wise bird, and put them to sleep at once. Go ahead, sing your
Hey, watch
bird.
The vent.
Sing.
Why?
Sing or I'll pull them all out.
Oh, she fell asleep on her cherry sucrette.
Prostrate yourself. Hear my voice. Forget
hey,
all
hey, she's
else.
Doing Marlena Dietrich.
Sleep no. all men. For sleep is the only truth.
This again.
Hey, wait, where's Crow?
I don't know.
And I, what? The phoenix,
I don't know where he is.
With my sweet song.
Well, look, she's doing her Garrison Keillor effect here. Crow. Oh,
you know,
next up, more of that banjo and fiddle crap. Coming up next.
We should go find Crow. It's
getting weird.
Yeah, I don't see him anywhere.
Crow!
Crow! I couldn't find him anywhere.
Up ditto.
Listen, did you check under the control room stairwell? Remember that one time he took a bunch of cookies and wedged himself under there for about 8 hours?
Yeah, no, he wasn't there either. But I found a Jolly Rancher fire stick with a little hair on it. Yeah, it had a really weird taste, kind of like Tabasco sauce and silly putty. I can't really recommend it.
Tom, would you knock it off? We're trying to find Crow.
Maybe we should read the note on the desk.
Oh, okay. Guys, on lifelong quests like Sinbad?
He's not Sinbad.
Tom?
Sorry.
Okay, guys, on lifelong quests like Sinbad, shot myself out airlock, never returning, ham and fridge, Crow.
Huh.
Crow T Robot to Satellite of Love 1. Come in, Satellite of Love 1.
What? That's Crow. The little fella must have taken a communication headset with him. Come in, Crow.
Oh, Joel, hi. So, I took some thrusters and shot myself out the airlock to go on my lifelong quest thingy. Well, it's not going real well. Thrusters are out of control. It's real cold. And right now it seems as though my doom is imminent. So how are you?
I'm fine, Crow, but where are you?
I'm right outside the ship.
Well, give me rocket number 9, quick.
Hi, I'll try to fly past the window. Still haven't got the hang of these thruster things.
Crow, this is Tom. Hi. Hey, if you're gonna die out in the cold void of space, can I have that Toblerone you've been hiding under your bed?
Oh, I'm gonna die. It's a given.
Crow, you're not gonna die. You just need to slow yourself down and get to one of the airlocks.
Slow myself down? Oh, no. Why do these stupid antennae have to stick out like this? Oh, my hinder. Oh.
Crow, I've got a feeling it's just about commercial signs, so we're gonna have to leave.
You guys go ahead. I'm fine. Oh, there you are.
Oh, listen, Crow, reverse your thrusters and steer yourself back to one of the airlocks. On my way to the theater, I'll set them to external control.
Okay, sounds great. I'm dead.
Oh, we got commercial sign here.
He doesn't stand a chance. We'll be right back.
Sure. Sure.
When dryness really counts, be sure to be dry. Sure Solid has the most effective wetness fighting ingredient you can buy. For dryness, no one can beat. So you're either sure or
unsure.
Be sure to be dry.
Dos Equis wants to help you change your life.
Change my life? Can I have extra towels?
I'd be a sushi chef.
Can I have sideburns?
Sideburns? No problem. Just enter the Dos Equis Change Your Life contest. Look for Dos Equis video parties at your favorite bar or get details wherever you buy Dos Equis and tell us how you change your life.
I'd get a sex change operation.
And I want pancakes.
Rich like a dark beer, smooth like a lager. Dos Equis. Drink it for a change.
Paramount Pictures invites you to return to the family.
I didn't say anything.
No, that's the baby's nickname.
What?
Adam's Family Values, rated PG-13. Now playing.
Wilson's Holiday Sale.
Leather vests, $19.99. Three-quarter coats as low as $149.99. Leather bombers, $79.99. Wilson's, the leather experts.
There's been a murder!
Always dead he is.
It's a classic game of Clue.
Who done it, where they done it, and with which weapon they done it with.
He's dead in the library. The killer is Mr. Green.
Well, it could have been someone else.
A game of Clue.
You could begin to lose weight now, and you can do it in your own home while watching TV with the Vitamaster Whisper Air Exercise Bike by Roadmaster. This triple-action bike is designed for a complete upper and lower body workout, one of the best ways to define muscle and burn fat. Innovative technology provides the first quiet air resistance bike, allowing you to watch TV or listen to music as you work out. Low maintenance technology of the Whisper Air bike uses air to apply resistance that increases as you increase speed. Watch how many calories you can burn with the Biomaster 5-window electronic system that monitors your workout. The Whisper Air bike's attractive design fits into any home. The Vitamaster Whisper Air exercise bike by Roadmaster, a leader in home fitness technology, with a 5-year or 5,000 mile warranty, just $249.95. For a free brochure or to order now, call 1-800-437-9991. And available now at Best.
Let's taste that Tobler.
Sinbad sailed on in search of the
I hope Crow gets back in here.
Temples and shrines, the great wonders of the earth.
Came in through the airlock. Pretty easy.
That's
a close one.
With nothing but treachery and futility as my reward. And the Sphinx whispered, find your happiness in Kovasan.
You big loser.
Oh, he's holding the remote control for the slide projector.
Oh. Wait a minute. I'm Sinbad, dammit!
Earth to Sinbad. Hello, come in, Sinbad.
I'm a failure. Lower than a weevil. Next slide, please. Thank you. I'm feeling really bad.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Dorothy? Dorothy! Where are you?
Oh, hi.
What? Big statue of George Washington, the hell?
I must decide.
Hi, this is Jan Murray. Welcome to Las Vegas.
Hoist the sails for Kovasan.
We can't. We used them to wrap the horse.
And return to our home.
Man, this has been like waiting for Godot on the high seas.
Well, those sails were filthy. It's good they sent them out to be dry cleaned.
Hoist the failure sails, mates. We're going home.
We're going home. Our heads are bowed. We failed. Boy, that blew in quick, huh? Whoa.
Man, it looks like they sailed right into the rinse cycle.
Oh, no.
Hang on, Bucky.
The Tidy Bowl races of 1993.
Well, look at the sails. They're Mickey Cake sails.
Look out, Mr. Maxwell.
I have glued you all to the boats and put rods into your limbs for a reason.
Yep, we lost one.
Damn.
Oop, there goes another one.
Listen, why don't we all take our furs off?
Wait a minute. Pay toll ahead, 30 cents per axle. What next?
Don't worry. Whoa, this should burn off by noon.
Hey, we're shooting the tube, man.
Well, we're just going to get wet now. That's all there is to it.
I have failed you, my friend. I have forgotten about King Neptune and did not make him an offering as I should.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And so he sends this stone to us.
I know nothing will satisfy him. There must be a human sacrifice.
Why is everybody looking at me?
I led you here. And if there is to be a sacrifice, it shall be me.
Yeah, woo! Yes, good idea.
Yes, share your misfortune. We shall draw lots for this.
That we shall, Sinbad. We are all brothers, and so must share the good things and the bad. Wait a minute, friends.
I'll bring Neptune out in just a minute.
I am heavily in debt to Neptune, so I shall go into the sea.
Okay, fine.
I have one last favor to request.
No, time for that. In
the
go.
Throw a citrus port onto the water for me. And give me my harp to take with me.
No, don't let him take the harp. Please.
Do not cry, Hammerman.
I'm not crying. My face is wet.
Another world, another time. And you shall be a madman.
Yeah, right. Whatever you want to hop in, Sinbad. It's getting bad out here.
We lost two guys. You don't have to go now.
Remember me to Luberia and the good people of Khorasan.
Goodbye, farewell. Sinbad.
I think you're missing your wave. Yep, there goes.
I'm coming to you, Neptune.
No, wait. Stop. Don't.
Make sure he's not holding onto a rope or anything.
Whack him with an oar.
Is that his hand?
Well, there he is now. He's standing on an air mattress.
Pretty much throttled him.
You might try getting under the water. Works better that way.
I'll be going down in a minute, honestly. I'll be right down.
Sinbad, old boy, you're up too far, man.
Yeah, thanks for sacrificing yourself, Sinbad.
We will return to the Tempest.
Hey, I'm actually making pretty good time here.
Hello, breakfast.
Which way did she say again? Oh, what the heck did she say again? I'll just wing it.
Down, down, down.
Rock Lobster.
And there, before his astonished eyes, was the miraculous kingdom of Neptune.
And the capital of Neptune.
Pearl and coral gates, which revealed the splendor of the magical city below the sea.
You don't have a wet dry vac, do you?
It is more precious than iron on land.
And I say iron is more precious.
Oh, Archie!
Not so!
I say it is so!
Not so, and how dare you
excuse
argue
me?
With me?
Excuse me, Mr. and Mrs. Neptune?
I am king. I rule everything.
I rule here also. And you must obey me if you want peace here in this kingdom without any trouble to me.
I am ruler.
I also?
I am ruler, and you will do what I tell you, or I will send you back to your mother.
I remember this routine from radio.
Sting is here.
Sinbad has come to us at last. We have been waiting for you.
How come water isn't wet underwater?
Did you bring your harp with you?
I have it here with me, sire.
Well then, play.
He looks a great deal like my cousin, the Domra.
How can you say that? He looks nothing like Domra. Just look at him.
Domra?
Just look at him.
Domra?
Will you stop arguing with me
don't
for just
talk about
one
the
minute?
Boy, Martha.
Domra!
Tell her you look nothing at all like her stupid cousin, the Domra.
He's not stupid.
Allow me, sire, to play some music for you and for the queen.
So you'll shut up.
Play something that might cheer me up.
Let's start at the very beginning.
David Crosby?
Sir, we're underwater, but we still have standards.
Hey, he put a quarter in the throne, now he gets to ride it.
Get away from me, city cat.
Huh? Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Please, God, kill me.
Go ahead, play something that might cheer me up.
Drink up, everyone. Club Octopi will be closing in 5 minutes.
It's the Icecapades with Jill Trinnery.
Sir, I really should be getting back to my men.
You know, that ceiling octopus really helps with the circulation.
Well, I kind of wish they'd celebrate internally.
Is this supposed to be Sinbad's stomach?
Is there a phone I could use? I just have to make a quick call.
Faster, Sinbad, faster!
Do you know any Rimsky-Korsakov?
It bugs me the way he's playing that thing.
Susan Schneider of Jackson, New Jersey entered the Mystery Science Theater 3000, picked the Wisecrack Contest, and won a large screen television and $5,000.
You spelled my name wrong.
Susan knew the correct wisecrack to the following line.
You seem so gloomy.
Here, have some Prozac.
I sent in about 90 postcards, actually.
Wow. After our contest fulfillment squadron satisfied our contractual obligations, we chased Susan into the street where she was heard to say,
Winners watch and watches win at Comedy Central!
At Comedy Central, we've got a guy named Clive who loves to buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
These are the cheapest Olympics I've ever been to.
Sports that will never make the Olympics.
Catch
Catch the frog! Catch the frog!
Watch Whose Line Is It Anyway? The only all-improv comedy show with people who love to get buzzed.
Your elephant's got a temperature of 105.
Weeknights at 9:30, only at Comedy Central.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love?
Timex, it takes a licking and keeps on ticking.
Your parents told you to do it. Your teachers begged you to do it. Your boss ordered you to do it. And now, we dare you to do it. Dare to compare Panasonic portable audio gear to the other guys and decide for yourself. Because the way to choose great sound is to shut up and listen.
Don't make me tell you again.
Panasonic sound. Dare to compare.
They say you're gonna bloom. What are you, plant life? Please, you've got all these decisions. You've got a life. Hey, you can make it come up roses. It helps to use this. You see, Secret is pH balanced for your body's chemistry. pH balanced for your decisions, your life. Helps keep you dry, confident. So when you're faced with one of these, you won't pull one of these. Secret, strong enough for him, but pH balanced just for you.
It's the story of Jack, the Great Pumpkin King, and four cool new watches at Burger King. To get a watch for $1.99 from the everyday value menu, order each time. New lower prices on food that's delicious, and see Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Four watches to choose from, isn't that fine? Each one is different for $1.99. Watches from Burger King, just one more case of everyday value. I love this place.
Oh, hey, that sacrifice is really working out, Sinbad.
Stroke! 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 Drown! Drown!
Now, wait a minute. How does that work?
I'm trying to play. Do you mind?
Ships being wrecked. Crews being drowned.
Grapple filled on the well?
What has happened?
Well, I'm going to save you for later.
You stopped the music. My harp string, sire.
Salt water messed up the tuning.
I must return to the earth in order to get new ones.
He'll go back to earth and he'll never come back again.
Yes. To ensure your return, you must marry one of my daughters.
Or leave your license.
Are they not beautiful?
Anyone would be lucky to have you for a husband, Sinbad.
Pick one. Pick the one you like the best, my son.
Daughter number one wears a star in her head and is fond of grouper.
Number two, if I came home late one night, what would you say?
Tell father that I am the one you choose.
I'm not going to choose the infant of Prague.
Well, I cannot marry you.
I know all about your Luberia.
Hey, that cleared up.
I will help you once more.
He's got a nice embouchure, doesn't he?
Here is my choice. You don't want that one. She's the favorite of all my children. Pick another. No, only this one. How dare you speak to me like that? You are only a guest in this kingdom, and you shall do as I tell you, or you will not live to rise.
Ow!
Try mother now.
Poopy, please.
Neptune, really? Now, wasn't I offered my choice?
But you shall have your choice.
And I say he will not marry Morgiana.
And I say he shall.
And I say he won't.
He shall, or you'll regret it.
You knuckle
up. Let him marry her. I do not care.
Boy, they started early today.
Weird.
Here, quickly, follow me down the fallopian tube.
Boy, now she's got so much planning to do. She's got to register, pick out a bridesmaid.
You want a carrot, Sinbad?
This started getting weird a little while ago, didn't it?
Yep.
I cannot marry you, lovely princess.
I have Luberia.
You must know that I can't.
It's eating into my embouchure.
Stop worrying, Sinbad. Your Your freedom is going to be spared.
Huh?
I love her very much indeed.
I know.
With all my heart.
I understand completely.
Forgive me for this.
Hey, no problem here.
It must be.
Look, beat it.
Fate willed it so.
Hey, there's plenty of fish in the sea.
Very much.
Yes. With all my heart.
And part of my spleen and a little bit of my liver.
I cannot be angry with you for this refusal.
So, goodbye.
You are very proud of your love. It is a wonderful thing.
To see you leave.
So what can I do to help you?
You have helped me so much already.
Do you validate?
Well, gotta go.
But there is one more favor. If I could get back to land.
And I've always wanted a pony.
All right, my friend.
And could you introduce me to Daryl Hannah?
I will try.
He's taken away my favorite. My favorite little daughter.
Nah, I gotta go sleep with Luca Brazzi.
Oh, somebody pulled my tail. Oh, no.
Sinbad, and stop for nothing until you reach home safe and sound.
Man, I've done some weird things before, but wow.
I shall never see you again, Sinbad.
I shall bless you in my prayers.
Now leave before I change heart.
How do you work this out?
There goes a stupid, stupid man.
It's unforgiven underwater.
He's running away. Sinbad's escaped.
I'm drunk.
Sinbad escaped. Get me my chariot. I'll catch the scoundrel.
Oh, I did it again.
Oh, man, it's a team of prawns.
Boy, he's really hugging the seahorse.
Yeah.
Hey, ease up, buddy. I've got an exoskeleton for crying out loud.
Atlantis. Because it's under.
Fly, monkeys! Oh, I mean seahorse.
This didn't really happen. No.
Leave me alone!
Want me to wait, pal?
No, that's okay.
Hey, I won!
He's kissing a gopher.
She's been standing there for 6 years.
Oh, gotta go, gotta go. Oh, really bad. All that water. Gotta
go. Luberia.
And it's treatable.
I have returned.
Nothing happened between me and the sea, babe.
At last I'm here. Oh.
Come back home. Look at that. He's there already, and we left before him.
Sinbad's back.
Hey, come
off again.
Hey, guess he's back.
Stop working, everybody. It's
day
him.
Off. Sinbad again. Let's go. Down the docks. For crying out loud, I can't believe this.
Well, they got the failure sails up.
Yep.
Go away! Big plague here! Go away! Death and stuff!
Oh, the merchants are acting up again.
We're gonna make it all!
Yeah!
So, Sinbad, how about that bluebird of happiness, huh?
Where is Sinbad?
Now, where's Waldo?
He is no more. Here I am, my friend. I have returned to you.
Boo!
This guy's like a bad penny.
Get him, guys! Tear him up! Everybody, welcome the failures. They have failed again.
Find the bird of happiness.
There is no bird.
Then where is happiness?
Here. It's been here always.
Oh, bogus. Everybody go back home.
Our ships have been around the world.
Oh, great.
We've seen amazing and marvelous things.
You went to the Quad City.
Yet nowhere can we find any place to compare with our own home.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Follow your heart to happiness.
Stop looking into my soul.
Hey, what about me? What's going on?
Who's
decided to visit the ship today. It's the lovable, huggable channel cat from the underwater scenes in this week's Sinbad movie.
That wasn't Sinbad.
Wow, is that ever boss?
I'm really happy to be here, Crow.
It knows my name. Wait a minute.
And how's Tom Servo?
Fine, thanks for asking, channel. Wait a minute, you're not the same fish from the Sinbad movie.
That wasn't Sinbad.
Yeah. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yep. There's no way that fish is from the movie. He's doing something.
Yeah, I hear you big time. That thing's no more alive than I am. Mm-mm. What's it made out of? You know, if I had to guess, I'd say some sort of aluminum armature with a webbing of pneumatics. Still, I don't see any tubes running off it or a compressor anywhere.
No, Crow. Just look at the action he's getting with that thing. It's definitely not audio animatronics. Now, if my guess is right, and it usually is, I'd bet my wife that Joel rotoscoped the fish from the movie, digitized and copied extra frames of the mouth movement, and then simply used a laser projector to mat the fish footage over his hand. Then there's just a small matter of adding the voice, which he's obviously doing himself.
No way. I'm definitely seeing and rendering this thing in three dimensions.
Right.
Nope, sorry, Tommy.
Oh, jeez, Crow, it defies any kind of explanation.
Oh, look at that thing. Those eyes, weird,
huh? That's scary, Crow.
Yeah. How's Tom?
Stop!
And Crow! Oh,
it knows what I'm thinking! Get out of my head!
Ah! Mommy.
How's Tom today?
Who are you?
Help me. Well, we gotta read him a letter here. Put this up on still store, okay? We'll put that up there. Okay, that one too. Okay, and this is from Eldon Chrissy, age 7. And they write, Dear Joel, Crow, Tom, Servo, and Gypsy, I like your show a lot. Whenever me and my dad watch it, we can't stop laughing. My favorite episode was when a man pointed to another man and Crow yelled, Pull my finger.
Hello.
Wahapa.
Well, thing tried to jump me, so I had to kill it. Pretty much.
What do you think, sirs?
Did you see that? He was using his hand the whole time.
Hi, TV's Frank. My name is Fisty.
Well, if that don't beat all. How come they call you Fisty?
Here's why.
Oh, that's Fisty.
Nice job, Fisty. Push the button, will you?
Live to serve!
Been a presentation from Comedy Central.
You make me sparkle. You make me tingle.
Martini and Rossi Asti.
Make me sparkle. Yes, you do.
Make the moment sparkle.
It's a game.
No, it's a CD game.
The first CD game. Play it by ear.
never gonna get this. You're too young.
Not too young, just too smart. That's Beethoven's fifth. But it's not just music.
That's right, it's hundreds of sounds, from politicians to penguins, from TV to tongue twisters. It's a sound game that works on any CD player. Play it by ear. The first CD game from Rykodisc.
Available at Strawberries, Waxy Maxi, and Rose Records.
For me, looking good isn't about vanity. It's a job requirement.
Beautiful.
Even just a couple of flakes is a bad move. That's why I use Head & Shoulders Dry Scalp Shampoo. Other shampoos can strip moisture away. Head & Shoulders helps protect your scalp's natural moisture and helps prevent flakes before they start. Put it to the test and see for yourself. Head & Shoulders Dry Scalp Shampoo and 2-in-1. Because beautiful hair can't have flakes.
Great! Once-in-a-lifetime interview and you oversleep? Move in!
Norelco introduces the Compact Speed Racer. When you have to put your best face forward on the go, the new Norelco Speed Racer. Close and comfortable to go.